when I consider the time I have spent walking on Morton Street Pier, watching the thinking man's band as I stand by the water. A kind of bright yellow child of eight, running as fast as he can, trying to catch the wind, reeling it out and in and out again. The river so brown as it flows from uptown, tin can floats right by my feet. A seagull's cry is like the eyes of two lovers who never meet. There to remind me I haven't much longer to stay. It looks like a sinking man's hand sticking out of the water.